escape. Actually, I think if I go down here, back into this room, I can do it without having to load. I swear there's another way into here. Because I can do it without having to load that bloody gate into the armor. Maybe I do have to do it. Oh well, we'll just go do it because I'll get lost in these tombs. These tombs are big.
A word, brother?
What we have to do next.
Honor.
Oh, it's sequence 10. I thought it was sequence 11. Maybe it's just a cinematic. Maybe I'm in trouble. Looks like I'm in trouble by the looks of it.
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood.
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
I don't have to hand all my stuff back, do I? Oh, I've been expelled from school. Just like a bit of school there. You're expelled. It's like the three people who didn't like me from the start. That was obvious that I was going to get kicked out. Mirabeau is the only one who kind of was just like, yeah, do what you gotta do. And those three pricks were just all over my ass. Balek was a bit of both. But he was a killer. That woman never liked me. And then the guy who was always just like, You're doing this because it's too personal. Yeah. He was a dick to me. He just always was popping up about how personal it was. It's just like, yeah, shut up. No one wants your opinion. He's lost his father's watch.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Assassin's Creed meets The Hangover. But Elise is missing. Party too much. Yeah, here we go, it's like The Hangover. Gotta retrace the steps to find that missing thing.
Get the hell out of here!
But I...
Ouch! You've caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion.
Steal some wine. Where's my costume? Wait, so I don't have my costume, but I still have my blades. That makes no sense.
Was last night. Maybe I left it there.
And all the way back to the bar we go.
Oh, shit. Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man.
Not bad. Quick, took my watch.
You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No, get back here!
Give me my watch back, you prick.
Where?
The palace! The Red of Palace!
Thank you.
Like we're going to the palace.
For their coppers, they laugh.
I don't have any poison, so we can't do the poison kills.
This is my patriotic.
What can I say? You were always a bad influence.
Oh, you were worse.
How do I get out of here? I ain't taking no shit, I'm storming this place. This is where he died.
I will return when this hand reaches the top.
Shit.
And Arno, no exploring,
Yes, Father.
Elise is bound to come. She's gonna have the watch. Yep. Knew it.
You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me for not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly around the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arnaud I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Damn. Let's roll on memory too. Let's keep this going. Back in my suit. Who am I assassinating?
Gotten us into now.
Shut up in there.
Shit, it's those two.
So, this is what France has come to.
Assassinate him.
Parasites. Bleed the revolution dry.
I knew we were gonna have to assassinate him sooner or later. Let's get to it. I never liked him anyway. Everybody won. That's one headshot. That is me down. That is me dead. try that to a different approach, because that was the entrance. Let's try get a unique kill. All they do in this game is shoot, shoot, shoot. Fucking annoying with their guns. It's one thing that pisses me off is their guns. We're sprinting it. That's what we're gonna do, we're gonna sprint it. We're gonna run and we're gonna sprint. What we could do is we could sprint all the way to the guillotine and then fuck the douche up. I can do it. But then that's boring. What we need to do... we need to kill this fucker. Too slow. Shut your mouth. Oh my good God. This is gonna be a bitch. This is gonna be like that woman one all over again. It took me ages to kill the woman. It took me like 10 attempts. Right. In the end I just went in there to... that's what I did. Literally just went in and killed her. And I'm gonna run in and kill this dude because I'm not gonna fucking bail. I'm just gonna. Just about to get out of there as well. Just about to get that motherfucker. I have an idea. Not. Who's the motherfuckers who keeps hitting me? Hey, you! Stay there, Wow. What's this dude even doing? Climb back up. No, that was so close. Get in the window. How did I die? Is there like an invisible knife there? I just walked into it. I know how this has to be done. We've tried stealth. It's time to charge. Took 2 minutes when you just charge.
But why? Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
This parasite is plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew half the shit our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Grandmaster?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
This is the hard bit. Get the fuck back out. Surviving. Because there's about 20 people after me. Go. Oh my god, I need to get out of here.
Shove up, brat.
I'm gone. Surely I'm gone, I've disappeared. No way are they finding me. Yes, we did it. Even though it was the most quickest one, we finally managed to do it. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.
Damn it. They're on to us again. Best time, is it?
Hold on guys, something's happening here.
We're close, initiate. Arnaud and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
Alright guys, we're back with another time anomaly, so let's quickly do this before we end this vid.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into Hippocampal's shop and take your meals through an IV for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we?
Wonder where we'll be this time. Where the hell are we?
This might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back.
Medieval times. That's pretty cool. See. not the right way. We have to go onto that ledge. Yep. And then up this. Oh, Indiana Jones. Holy shit! Oh, that hit me. Ow. Need to get out of here. Cross the bridge. This is pretty cool. I see the portal.
You're nearly there.
Holy shit. Whoa! That's nasty! Oh shit.
Follow my voice. Get to the exit, quickly!
Oh! Ah, those catapults are lethal. So dangerous.
You're nearly there.
Alright, we got it this time. Where's that? That was an awesome time anomaly. I think that was my favourite one. Either that or the World War II one. I think this one was the best one. That was cool.
Initiate. Let's finish this. You're almost. almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And we're no closer to finding Germain.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.
That is it, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. See ya. Quickly go get this criminal, and that's it.